What's good, everyone? This is Damachi, episode 10. Is it wrong to pick up a girl in a dungeon? Last episode, we came to the conclusion where the killing stone was broken, killing orb. Girl's name that I'm gonna learn. I'm bad with names. In this ninja samurai who's part of Bell's familiar now, fell off the building. So that was basically the conclusion it came to. Interested to see what happens in this episode. See how the goddess of the other family reacts to this. Don't know. Ishtar. I think. Ishtar. Probably. Let's just get into it because I'm really bad with names. Eh? Oh, damn. What's going on here? Oh, shit, they're under attack. Oh, shit, they are. Oh, thank you for the observation. Yeah, what idiot. Oh, it's a war. Shit. Oh, damn. You fake as hell. What is Freya the goddess of? Damn. War gods. It's going to be a cool ass episode. Oh, we're back here. Where they all broke. Well, the sword fades too. Alright. Shut up, Toad. Fox girl, god damn it, will you just let yourself live? Yeah. Oh, the music. The chills. Belle, you're a great man. Damn right. Join his familiar. Be their support. Give them level boosting. Oh, this song. I'm gonna stop. What do you want? Tell me you want to live. Robin! No, give Belle your power. Give Belle your power. Do it. Do it. Whoa. Good. Oh, let's go. Yes. 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 Belle, you just let that happen, bro. Yeah, you better fucking slice her in half. It might. You big toad. Damn right, Belle. You got no chance of winning. Yeah, damn straight. Yep. Oh, who cares, bro? Mm-hmm. What's in the bush? Is that the samurai? Ninja? She fell from that high.
Fifty 50,000 people used to live here. Now it's a ghost town.
Chastity. Oh, thank God. You care about anything more than his virginity? Damn. Ooh. Ooh. We out here just killing people now? Who this? Ooh. Level 6. Vanna Freya. Shit, our guys are severely underleveled to all these other familiars. Should I eat right now? I feel like it's just gonna get picked up by the microphone. Whatever, I'm hungry and stressed and nervous. Belle even used a big sword before. Ooh. Ooh. Let's go, Belle. No, he made it better. God damn. Is she fallen? Oh, damn. Is there not like a drawback to level boosting or something? Like he's going to be super tired afterwards or something. Ooh. I'm gonna guess he's like level 5 or something. Killer. 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 Oh, damn, he's fucking. Ooh! He's tall as fuck. Chop that bitch in half. I'm going to be sick. Killer. Oh. I thought he like crushed her skull. He might have crushed her skull, but she made a weird noise at that time. God damn, these two are tiny, man. Jesus. Hestia and Lily is tiny. On the fucking roof. Are you going to try and stop him? You're both the same level, but he's getting level boosted. And he's also Bell motherfucking Cannell. Who cares? Yeah. Damn right. My boy is destined for greatness. Well, I don't know about that. Oh. Oh no. Oh, so he did it on purpose. No way. Why is she so obsessed with him? She kills. Yeah, you kind of fucked up, Hermes. Oh. What's his goal? Oh, yes. Yes, please tell me what your goal is. And we know damn well who that's going to be. Zeus. Arario. Zeus? Huh? Oh, that's gonna hurt. That's a dub. Dub. Oh. Right. They start. Fight back. You're a goddess too. Might just be a goddess in the sack, but Oh my God. You bitch slapped the goddess. What'd she say? once again, the sun rises, and these people do not sleep properly. Sec. I'm proud of you, Belle. I'm proud of you too, Fox Girl. Yay. Nice. Let's go and see at the end of the episode, see if there's anything. Nope, that seems to be everything. Wow, great episode. Fox Girl didn't learn her name. Harihime. Harihime. She's gotta join the family, I assume. Belle's idea is probably like, oh, he just wants to save her. And then let her be free. But she'll probably want to join the familiar. And everybody else probably like agree on that. And Ishtar, man. Jeez. Goddesses turn off the kind of power that I thought they would. The only power they seem to have is the power to charm people. So why was Ishtar so afraid of Freya? Well, she was just like... She wasn't acting smart. Because she was like intimidated. I thought gods would be like mega strong or whatever, I don't know. It's interesting. I didn't know that, I didn't even consider the idea that gods could die when they're on Earth. But the fact that she can't come down back to the lower realm, that's crazy. I need to figure out what Freya is the god of. I'm gonna search it up after this probably. But yeah, great episode. Great episode. Can't wait for next week's episodes now. Yeah, guys. I hope you enjoyed this reaction, and I hope you enjoyed this episode. I certainly did. Thanks so much for watching, and have a nice day. Peace.